Alright everyone, it's your boy Hardcore Harrison. We're gonna make me in WWE. Hey, Thor, don't do that. Hey, stop looking at me. Hey, stop looking at me. So we're gonna make me a character in WWE.
What the heck are you doing in my house, Hardcore Harrison?
Oh my gosh, it's Big Booty Betty!
Hey, I'm Bria, what are you doing?
Oh, you just look so alive.
Sisters.
But anyways, I don't even... Why do I own this game? I don't know. Let's just get right into this.
Also, why are you in my house?
Because you have WWE. And I need 2K18. To make my... And I need to make myself a character. So I can play as myself.
You realize you can just put it on your...
Stop being mean. Alright, Bria. You're gonna help me make my character. I hope I don't have to blur this out because he has some nips. So my teeth, they're very clean. I mean, if you saw my daily routine, you know how good I brush my teeth.
Yeah.
So where's the cleanest teeth?
When he's in my house whenever, like, he's making a video.
Oh yeah, these actually are my teeth.
Yeah.
I need my teeth to be really white. Cause my teeth are dirty.
Perfect.
Okay. Alright. That's me. Oh man. Alright, I don't need to do all of this. So confirm. Oh, confirm. Do I have any wrinkles or blemishes? No, I don't. Face photo. Oh yeah, we tried to put Isaiah's face,
and
my dad's face,
and wait, his face. Wait, I want to see what my face looks like.
Who is this guy?
I don't
know. He looks fat. Wait, I put Thanos? No, I'm gonna put this guy. He looks like me. Isaiah looks like. Oh my gosh. That doesn't really. Alright, that's
what. Put
weird.
My face on. I wanna see what my face is.
Oh my goodness! Look at those teeth! Oh my word!
Tubular.
Totally tubular, yo.
Why do we. That is
very creepy. Face formation. I don't want to do all of this. I sort of just want to get into my outfit.
He's like, You were like, so your point is?
Maybe next video we're going to make a one for Bria. Woo! Who knows?
We already made one for me and it kind of looks like a cow that
So how tall like am I? You already know. If you see me in person, I'm 7'4". No, I'm just kidding. I'm only 6'5".
Yeah, you are.
You wouldn't know anything. Oh, my weight.
You're in my house every single day.
I'm only this much, right? No, I'm just kidding. I'm 300 here. Gotta stop eating those donuts, you know?
You're always in my house.
Skin color body oil.
You're always in my
Whoa,
house.
That's what I like to see. Look at how greasy I am.
You're supposed to be in the upstairs apartment.
All right, gross out. Talk about me, how I look like right now, because I'm the only
you
thing
You look
I'm
very out. Like so you're sweating.
I think it's like baby oil or something.
Yeah. Or it looks like you're plastic.
Okay, what is this? I remember what I do. Edit attire, copy attire, edit, I guess. I don't know. Appearance. Hair and facial parts. Hair. Sort of close. I have like John Cena looking hair.
No,
that's not it.
Not close.
That's my dad.
That's not close at all. No.
This is, it's curly. I don't have curly hair.
Yeah. Dad does not know. We do not see her here.
Alright, I think this is pretty fancy. I made my hair look like this once, but that's not what my hair looks like.
Well, that's some pretty cool hair.
But this one's pretty cool, but I don't have it.
You don't have long hair.
Alright, this one actually might work the best, because I'm not finding any other dog.
For some reason,
look how greasy I am, bro.
Look how black your eyebrows are.
So, my hair is like brown. It's like dark.
And your eyebrows are black.
This works, right?
Yep, I guess.
Hair dye. I don't have any dye. Whoa, I can change my eyes, but that's not how my eyes look.
You have blue eyes.
Yeah, this are me.
No.
None of these are actually normal.
Except that.
I hope these are not real eyes and they're just contacts.
Yeah.
Do I have any facial hair? Well, I'm growing a beard.
Yeah.
Like, I'm growing a beard like this. Or like this. It's like this. Leave a like and subscribe for daily videos. I might not be uploading too much because football. What? Isaiah? Hardcore Harrison and Isaiah? You play football? Somebody like you sits around all day playing video games and eating food? Football? Yeah, I do. I play football.
He does WWW too. Calm down.
Well, Isaiah does football. I do WWW. Face paint? Should I have a face paint? Yeah, I'll make. Oh, what? They're gonna have body hair? I do have nose hair, but I don't think that counts. Oh, no. Clothing. Head. Do I have like necklaces? Would that be head? Head accessories? Would that be?
Whoa.
I know. Those are just
like
things. I do not have anything cool. Headwear, cap, nose. Glasses, face cover, piercings. I think it would be one of tops, outfits, jackets, elbow pads, on. Oh, I have elbow pad. I only have one elbow pad though. It's like white. And like this. That sort of works.
Yeah.
It has to be more padier.
Oh, I found one though.
This? I think actually this one works now that I think about it. This one actually works. Alright, I get it. I have a very good physique, but you don't need to zoom in. Jeez, ladies, jeez.
It looks like you broke your elbow.
Oh, I also have,
it kind of looks like you broke your elbow.
Not really.
Blue.
I'm guessing that's the closest we're going to be able to get. Oh, maybe I can even color it. I'm guessing I can just color it to make it like lighter. That's good, but it's too light.
Maybe
like this.
Yeah, that's good.
It's as good as we're gonna get.
Unless we had to.
We will get to. I hope this song is not copyrighted. Is this the one? Is this the same color? Uh-huh. Already looking like me. Oh yeah, I don't wear any shirts. Because I'm hardcore here, so I'm all the way. Why would I need a shirt when I'm the hottest boy on earth?
You have gray eyes. I thought they were blue.
You can't make your eyes colors, I don't think. Trunk designs? Oh no, those are just trunks. I don't wear trunks. Wrestling tights? No, I don't have tights either. Bottoms, belts.
You mean shorts?
Yeah. Bottoms would maybe be it. Yeah, these are shorts, but they're jean shorts, and I don't wear jean shorts anymore.
But you know that?
Yeah, I wear that. You know, this is the closest, but it's not the same.
It has like a bite thingy.
This is pretty close.
It looks good on you. Your butt looks very thin.
Is that a good thing?
Yes.
It's not it either.
It's too goofy, it looks like a skirt.
You know, I'm guessing this is not that. This is not like we can get closer. This is pretty close. I think I'm gonna stick with this and just make it blue. And black, I guess. I mean, I guess that works. It's not.
You kind of look like a blue zebra, but you know.
Not what I want, but it'll work.
Me, Padma.
Socks, boots, and shoes. I have some boots. I just didn't wear them for the trampoline.
He doesn't really
wear it. This sort of looks like this.
They're kind of like white.
I think this would work.
Your boots are kind of white.
Yeah, it's white and black. I don't know anything about it.
I know that you eat all our Doritos and everything.
Oh, it just sort of looks like me. Comment down below if that looks like me. You know? Sort of look like me. I think I'm good there. Name. All right. This is the lit.
Are you taking?
Yeah, I'm taking. Whoa. That looks tasty.
Don't worry, that's just one of our roommates.
Who gave birth to us too?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, gave birth to Isaiah. I'm just Isaiah's friend. Alright. Yeah. Hardcore Harrison. I believe he's named No.
But for some reason I'm very sad that I'm the youngest.
My name is not Hardcore, my abbreviated name is Hardcore. What about Hardcore Harry? Just Harry. Fine. Fine.
Well, that's what your mom used to call me.
Sinister Harry. Sinister Harry. What? Alright, fine. Just Sinister Harry. That's my social account name, Sinister Harry. Harry. My entrance name? So they said. Alright, my entrance name is Hardcore Harrison. Presentation name. First name. Do they have hardcore? Hardcore. But I don't know. Super smooth. Hardcore. Harrison. Super smooth, hardcore Harrison. That's what the ladies call me. If you know what I mean. Wink, wink. Motivation, crowd reactions, cheer, obviously. I don't want to do this. Hometown? You already know I live in... Well, I mean, I was born in wherever this, whatever this is, obviously.
You forget what the thing is called.
All right, what are the signs they hold up for me?
I can see. Too many signs.
Well, I have a son named Hardcore Henry.
Hi, Mom.
Or something, I don't even know, man. The power of positivity. I'm pretty positive. Too many signs. Yeah, there's gonna be too many signs when I come.
I can't see too many signs. Throw me a shirt. Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
Alright, I can't do it, Dad. Fine, whatever. Your skills. Oh yeah. If you ever want to make a good person, you have to give them all of your skills.
You have none.
I have no abilities. I don't know what any of this is.
You're just hitting random one.
Yeah, but.
And he always.
Oh, this one. Now that's gonna be intimidating.
You should have a speaker.
Okay. Abilities 10. Oh, I can just make myself get all of these, but that's sort of boring, so I'm only gonna do like a little bit. I'm only gonna do that much. Yeah, but I'm only overall 80. I don't wanna be only overall 80. Alright, whatever. 95 is good enough. So, next video, I'm gonna do a match with Hardcore Harrison.
So, and maybe even make the character.
So, stay tuned for that one, guys. See ya!